This is just going to be a quick video showing you how you can set up JetBrains monofont on Atom. So first of all, what is JetBrains monofont, you may be asking. Well, Unge Ubuntu made an article about this the other day. It apparently makes reading code easier, and I think it looks nicer to in code. So here you can see JetBrains font apparently makes reading code easier, and here you see how it looks without, and here it looks with JetBrains mono on. So if you want to install it on Atom, you open the first off, we have to have Atom installed, and you open that up, and then you go to file, edit, preferences, you go to install, so click fonts, and then you install fonts, lots of monospace fonts, and then you go to packages, fonts, open font selector, then you will go to JetBrains monofonts, and see, now it's actually turned on. So now it's going to look like this instead of this. I think it's much better. So that's just a quick video there showing you how you can do that. Peace.